Let's make some angel eggs for Easter. All you need are some plastic cups, water, and food dye. I left my egg whites in here for a full 10 minutes. The color got brighter after they dried. For the filling, you mix the egg yolks, mayonnaise, relish, salt, and pepper. Happy Easter!